Hello everyone, do you know social media refers to any digital platform, system, website or app that enables people to create and share content and connect with each other. So good afternoon ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce myself. My name is Nur Aina Dimita Abdul Malik, 10DMT20F1011 from class DMT1A.
My name is Nur Ali Alisha binti Muhammad Samsuri. My number matric is 20DMT10F1002.
Today, I'm going to talk about the use of social media among the teenagers.
Social media is a tool that is becoming quite popular these days because of its user-friendly features. Social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and more are giving people a chance to connect with each other across distance. In other words, the whole world is at our fingertips, all thanks to social media.
Teenagers and social media use is increasing. The main reason teenagers regularly use social media include talking to friends, joining in on group conversation, learning about current events, and staying up to date with online content. The issue that I saw in the article is about negative impact or risk the social media, such as having your personal information shared online and being the victim of online bullying. Let me start with three values of social media. In social media, teenagers can develop stronger communication and technical skills, such as they learn how to communicate online to prepare them for future opportunities in the workplace and support them in interacting with friends and family. Teens also use social media for entertainment and self-expression, and the platforms can expose teens to current events, allow them to interact across geographic barriers, and teach them about a variety of subjects, including healthy behaviors. Well, the reason is social media that's humorous or distracting or provides a meaningful connection to peers, and wide social network might even help teens avoid depression. Lastly, could be source and impressions. Online documentaries, movies, inspirational stories on the internet, print, and broadcast media can be a source of inspiration for your teen. For instance, you and your teen could watch real-life based movies such as Steve Jobs and Kipling to get inspired in life.
What have I found? The value that the most important being a device for education. All the information are required is just a click away. Students can educate themselves on various topics using social media. Another that also can do business platform for remix side income. It surely can be helpful for housewife and students also. It can be easier for them communicate with customers. In addition, we can make new friends from another country and get knowledge about their culture and traditions that can know many new things. Besides of value, I have found that relevant recommendation is being accurate and honest, that when we lie about our business, people may be critics about our product and it not profitable. Besides that, it must be confidential, like if we want to marketing something products, we must talk bravely to get customers' attention. Lastly, be aware with social media that we chat with someone we don't even know or buy product, we must check them.
Sorry, let me add to that. I recommend parents should protect your teen. There are 3 points here. First, set reasonable limits. Parents can talk your teen about how to avoid letting social media interfere with his or her activities, sleep, meals, or homework. Encourage a bedtime routine that avoids electronic media use and keep cell phone and tablet out of teen bedrooms. Set example by following these rules yourself. Second, encourage face-to-face contact with friends. As you know, this is particularly important for teens vulnerable to social anxiety disorder. Third, talk about social media. Talk about your own social media habits. Ask your teen how he or she is using social media and how it makes him or her feel. Remind your teen that social media is full of unrealistic image.
First, my opinion about this issue is quite beneficial that this platform offers information, news, education materials, a platform for talented youths and brains. It also can be harm for people that can be addicted and causes health problems. It also results in bullying and scam as well as communal hatred. So, my conclusion is, social media is a platform that we want to know something. It can be helpful for everyone if we use it in the right way. So that people must think first before they use something that can be harmful for everyone and themselves.
Can we sum up by saying, to be fair and honest, we need to mention that social media has its positive outcomes and has its drawback as well. As it has been relieved in this article at the end, it is your choice to either use social media in positive way and benefit from in your social and academic life, or fall as victim of social media's negative impacts. Thank you.